Yes.
Good day. My name is Eze Amuche Eme, a student of Otojabis Private University, 100 level computer science. And let's talk about the major problem of Cross River State. And the major problem of Cross River State is poor environmental sanitation. Cross River State is located at the south part of Nigeria, and the capital of Cross River is Calabar. It is bordering Cameroon to the east. Calabar is the capital of Cross River State. As we know, Cross River State is known for its large amount of vegetation, green environment, cleanliness, and above all, tourism. Calabar is no longer clean. It is now the shadow of itself. We now urge the government to stand up for its inhabitants, bring in serious measures to curb out these deaths. People are dying. People are suffering. Government, please help. The Green Sheriff should make sure that they stand at strategic position to ensure that nobody litters the ground. And anybody who litters the ground should be seriously sanctioned. Proper environmental sanitation should be held every month. This state should please be clean. Let this state be envied by others. Let this state be the people's paradise. Thank you.